Righto, hey guys, and welcome back to more of this. Now, we are going to, apparently curse some buildings. Which is extremely interesting. Let's see. Can we curse it from here? No, we have to curse it from the entrance, unfortunately. Can we curse it from here? Yes. We get strong fetish. Okay, let's do this. And four, and some five while retreating, and finally some pyromancy. Oh shit. Okay, bye. I don't want any part of you guys. Wait, didn't I curse it? Can I curse this one now? I wonder. Oh, I have to slay, god damn it. Okay, so I have to slay this thing first before it's cursed. Activate this, some two. Yet another pyro. And done. Well, it's cursed now. I wonder if that means that they'll die. I hope it does. They've caused me no end of suffering. Glumdor. Huh. I think he's a special thing. Let's kill him. We'll probably get an achievement or something for that, anyway. Pyro this and done. Let us do this now. Shit. Come on, do it. Gore dim. Oh shit. Yeah, okay. I really don't want to enter that building. Because then I would be kind of toast. I remember what happened last time, and I'm sure you guys do too. That was a freaking almost a disaster, but thankfully I managed to escape it before it got really really bad. Okay, let's try and summon it here. Activate this again and proceed to pyroblasting the shit out of the evil spirit. Pyro him again. Oh crap! No, no. Molly, yes. Okay. You want a piece of me, bud? You got it. Let's run a bit while doing this. A bit three and done. Okay. I'm extremely pleased by this. It's going quite well. Let's curse this one next, I guess. I hope they won't get outside and kill me or something. Oh shit, I forgot to pop this. Pop. Pyroblast. Good and quick. And one more. I wonder if this counts as something. Maybe it does, maybe it doesn't, I don't know. Oh shit. Pyroblast him and four the both of them. And get some more pyro going. Shit, it didn't work anyway. Okay, let's try it here. Shit. Well, apparently we have to try another building. Let's try this one, I guess. Abracadabra. Boom. Do this and proceed to killing the evil spirit yet again. Power him again. It's interesting that my mana doesn't seem to go down as often as last time. Holy shit! There, okay. So apparently now we have to go to the other ogre encampment and do the same thing there. But thankfully we have to do it on only two buildings, and we have four left. That's good. That's good. And then we'll go to get dust from drakes apparently, and see what else there is. Evergrove, interesting. And Sylvanar, which is, as I have said, an alliance encampment, which I would do well to avoid. Rawr, me smash goblin. Dialogue. No, you won't. It's impossible. Okay, these guys are dead. It's a welcome sight, and let's summon another thingy here. And proceed to beating the shit out of it again. And let's do some this, and while it's confused, let us pyro the shit out of it again. Great stuff. And it's cursed, and we need one more, which will be this thing, I guess. Shit, I can't do it yet. I have to wait for the damn juju to reload or something. Oh shit. Good, go my lovelies, go. Okay, now we can do it, the last one. Okay, pop this and pyro it again. It again, pyro. Oh, frick me. I don't want to. Bye. Har har! I escaped you, you dumbass. Good. Let's get the frick out of here now. Bye. And let's see what this asshole, what this dad asshole wants me to do next. And I'll probably steal the ogre's daughter or something. I don't know. Washua, and this is shit off, unfortunately. Actually, it's not so shitty. It gives me more mana, but I don't have a mana problem, so no. Let's take this and sell it. And now apparently he can rest in peace. I'm glad for him. Actually, no, I'm not. Screw him. He has put me through a series of boring and irrelevant quests. But anyway, may the troll gods speed him on to Valhalla or some shit. Anyway, links, no. And let's go for this guy here. Hey, you, come here. Pop this and proceed to. Oh shit. Wow, it actually teleported behind me. Mana burn! No! Wow, it burned so little mana that it didn't even matter. Interesting. Yay! Dust and fell weed, that's great. I want that weed. Really do. And pop this again and pyroblast. Great stuff. I'm highly pleased by this, and now we shall get the fell weed real quick and continue killing little dragons apparently. Hey, you, dragon, come here. Yes, you. I know you can hear me, come here. Great stuff. And please buy your Shit. How dare you teleport in behind me, you bitch. You resist. Resistance is futile. As I've said. Okay, another Drake right here. And I shall pop this thing again. And then pyro the shit out of him. What the hell? Okay, great. Haha, you didn't fool me now, did you? Drake there, let's get that one first. Come here, come here. Oh shit, I think the Lynx will attack. Yeah, it did. For fuck's sake, dude. Four and five. And let's give him a two because he freaking deserves it. And done for. Okay, take this. Oh, for God's sakes, still no dust? Okay. Next up, it's you. Don't you feel lucky? And pop this. Oh, for God's sake. You sneaky, sneaky bastard. How the hell am I not hurting him? Is he absorbing everything? Interesting. And still no dust. Wow. Freaking cheapskate. And I think I pronounced that wrong anyway. Do this just because. Pyro this, pyro that, pyro everything that moves. All things must die. Come on, come on. Okay, great. Dust. I'm so sacked for dust. Let's. Oh shit! I don't want to face him again. That would be a most unfortunate if that were to happen. Oh shit! Pyro, pyro, pyro. Yes. Please, dust, shit. Okay, no. Bye. Another Drake here, and that isn't a plant, unfortunately. Land and start nuking the shit out of the Drake once again. Oh, for God's sake, he resisted. You couldn't resist this, eh? Oh shit, no, not the Lynx. Screw the Lynx. Come here. I lure thee to thy death. Thy winged monster? Why is it resisting to my charms, I wonder? Great stuff, bye. Back to. What's it called? Thunderlord Stronghold. Yeah, back to that place. Wipers of the Wind. Yeah, this is it. We shall go there after we finished this line of quests, I think. And we have eight Dragon's Claws. That should bring up something great on the black market, right, guys? I mean, Dragon Claws are very hard to find and get a hold of. So yeah, unfortunately, most of this part will be traveling because yeah, I have a suspicion that this asshole will want something else inevitably from there. What the hell is chasing me? Oh, it's that guy. Oh well. Hey asshole, what else do you want? Five of the Thunderlord Direwolves. Well, thankfully it's close this time, so. What's. Are you shitting me? Really? Okay, bastard. If you want it, then you'll die. He actually followed me all the way to the camp. I didn't think that was possible, to be honest. I thought that these guys would kill it immediately. Great, so let's use it. Abracadabra, hocus pocus, you are now strengthened. Holy shit! They really are strengthened. Well, this is an easy quest, thankfully. And it'll go very fast. Oh shit, no. Well, unfortunately, it went awry, and one of them went berserk. And some Paro. Okay, good. And we need three more wolves. I strengthen this cat. Let's strengthen that one now. Hello. Here's your ointment. Oh shit. Oh god damn it! You have got to be shitting me. Bye. Seriously? Still want to chase me, bitches? That guy wants to, apparently. Oh, for God's sake. Okay, good. He abandoned the search. Good. Let's go more up and you know, not get attacked by these assholes. Let's go for fellweed, more fellweed. Steal. And let's give this guy some ointment next. Oh, you. I make these stronger. What the freaking hell? Okay, you bastards. You want it? You got it. You have pissed me off. You couldn't stay away, could you? Well, now you will die, you sons of bitches. Great. Okay, now we need one more damn thunder wolf, and that's it. Here's your medicine, wolfie. Okay, good. Oops, screw off. I don't want to play with you today. Bye. Do this to make sure he won't hurt me, and boom. Oh, come on, dude. Okay, good. What do you have for me next? Oh, you have... Ooh, this is good. This is very good, actually. I'm impressed. I thought that the rewards here would be shit, but apparently they aren't. Any quests here? No. Okay. Then let us go here and continue with other quests. Flying Hippogriff is the only way to travel. Flame Ward. If I remember correctly, I think I got this guy off of a reward, which I did on Herzen. Actually, no, achievement, yeah. It was a reward for an achievement. I had to complete daily quests a few times, you know, in order to get it. Wow, Death's Door. Looks gloomy. And apparently, yeah, it's an elite. Which I don't know how I will kill, or if I should kill him at some point anyway. Scale Wooden Shelf. Interesting name. And serpents. Many serpents. Oh shit, I remember this place. There's an elite patrolling and we have to kill some of those serpents. And Vekar Strand. Okay, good. You know what's coming. More gathering quests, I think. Leorox. Are you fucking kidding me? Rexxar again? Didn't we already speak with him? Anyway. Let's at least get the quest from here first. Ooh, many, many quests. Great stuff. And go to this guy next. We... Okay, good. You know what? Let us go back by Hearthstone. Maybe Rexxar will give us more damn quests. We'll see. Let's see.
That ability isn't ready yet.
It isn't ready yet? Are you freaking kidding me? Why isn't ready yet? It's your job to be ready when I want you to be ready. What a freaking... Anyway. What? Oh shit, more ogres. Oh, but thankfully it's at a new location, so it's all cool. Okay. Sure, let's go spy, why not? What? Should I summon here? Or where exactly? Oh no. Okay, so I have to actually go there and spy directly. Dragon's End. Oh. Okay, guys. This is the zone I was talking about. I mean, just look at it. Freaking dragons impaled. And as I am Vlado Valachia, Vlad Impaler in history, I totally approve of this, and I get a boner when I see this. I mean, freaking dragons impaled upon. Why the hell is this happening? Why? Okay. I really don't get why this is happening to me now. Seriously? Freaking interface, man. Why the hell is this happening to me? Okay, good. It's done. Let's see. Where exactly do I have to spy? Blood mole, blood mole, blood mole. Blood mole, blood mole. I can't find the place where I have to spy. Blood mole, blood mole. Okay, we have to do this then. Land probably here. And use this on... Oh shit, we can't, unfortunately. Wow, we actually can do this, that's great. And let's summon spirits to spy. Was that all? Huh. Special Agent Greenish Fire at your disposal. Double O Green here. Ruan Weld. Huh, interesting. Yeah, I have 6 minutes left, and I have done four or five quests. That's a few. Way below what I wanted to do, but anyway, what can you do? And let's see what Rexxar has to say about my spying activity. That was 66, and I have quite a few XP points until I reach the next one. Let's see. Okay, speak with someone. With who exactly? Oh, with this chap. Alright, we shall abandon these for a bit. First, I want to continue. Actually, you know what? Screw it. Let's go and get some ribs and wings or something. Yeah. Holy shit, Rexxar is a freaking boss. He has like 300 million health, which is freaking crazy. Okay. Let us see. I want to finish this part before we move on deeper into the mountains. That's my opinion, guys. I don't know if you value it or something, but anyway. Wait, what? Raptor ribs and serpent flesh. Shit, spider. I'm extremely impressed by that. Let's see. Maybe it's the same problem which I had with the quest in the MOP, which was, yeah, they. Oh no, it's actually fine. I actually got one raptor rib. Okay, so basically I have to kill these and the winged serpents until I get 3 ribs and 3 hunches of meat. It's good to know. And I didn't get what I wanted. I am highly displeased. Come on, raptor. Come here. Pop this and yeah, sure, why not? Oh shit. Yep. Oh, it isn't an elite. It's actually something else. I think I could take him, but I don't want to risk it, to be honest. Actually, you know what? I think I will try after I kill this snake. Because I'm curious if I can if I can kill him. Let's see. So 13,000, almost 14,000. Magok, you're going down, probably. Shit, I don't like that he's surrounded by stuff. Let's ambush him here, I guess. Okay, good. And if it won't work, then I will just, you know, do stuff. Well, it's actually going quite well. Wow, I actually killed him. That's interesting. You know, I think I said it before, but they nerfed a lot of stuff from the Burning Crusade. I mean, from Outland, yeah. You know, because that thing before MOP came out was an elite, if I remember correctly. He was a level 70 elite, and now I kill him like easily, fast. It's pretty remarkable, to be honest, how much they nerfed him. And that's quite a pity. They've made the zone less challenging, I think. The zones less challenging because they did everywhere in Outland, at least. You know, and many two-person quests are now just a one-person quest. Which, you know, it's good if you're doing solo like me, but I don't know, some maybe wanted to try to take this guy on when he was an elite, you know? And they were like 66 or something. I don't know. It's weird that they have done that. Maybe they got complaints or something that people couldn't finish the quest without actually socially interacting with their peers online, and they probably acted on that. I don't know. It's kind of sketchy, but I think that was their motivation. I don't know. Okay, good. And that was the last quest for this part. So I shall get the reward and then say goodbye to you kind folks. Thank you for putting up with this part, which seriously wasn't the best. I liked my former two parts more because I was more lively, more interesting, more vibrant, more funny, more anyway. And also more modest, if I can say so myself. Oh great, I get all. Okay, well guys, I guess that's kind of it for today. See you next time. Bye.